like the back of my hand. And I rescued sheep in every situation imaginable. I mean, in the midst of storms, no normal man would brave. I fought off wild animals with no thought of my own life. I climbed the peaks and crawled in lava, all for the protection of my sheep. Yes, I consider myself to be very brave, at least on situation that I am accustomed to. But at night, when the angels visited us, I was frightened like never before. If they hadn't assured us that there was no reason to be afraid, I probably would have fainted anyway. But I remained wide awake and heard the incredible things the angels were there to proclaim.